Hey, Bob and Izumi here. We're at the Spring Fishing and Boat Show, and I'm here with Muskie, Pike, and Mike.
And Muskie, Pike, and Mike.
Muskie, Pike, and Mike.
All right. Well, Mike, good to see you, man.
Thanks a lot, Bob.
And, you know, Sunday here at the show, so I've been down there all 2 days talking to folks, young and old, who love fishing as much as I do and you do. And so tell me, you fish St. Clair a lot, right? And at the most of the Thames and areas down in St. Clair, what's your biggest muskie?
My biggest muskie actually is my personal best today still, 48.5-inch big fat slob that I got during a tournament that I happened to get. It was a third place tie, but due to a timestamp, I had to settle for fourth.
No, that's not a bad deal. Fourth is still good, and a 48.5-incher is a nice fish.